I know that you know that you can get whatever it is that you want in your life. No matter what the haters say, no matter what the naysayers tell you when you tell them your goals or your dreams, you can accomplish whatever it is you set your mind to. Because I'm not talking about motivation here. I'm not talking about woo-woo nonsense. I'm talking about applying the universal principles to your life in order to manifest in your physical reality what might only be in your mind. What might be invisible now, you can make a reality in your physical world. And in this video, I'm gonna talk to you about how exactly you can get whatever it is that you want in your life. So let's get right to it. I'm Brandon Eastman with BeBetterIndustries.com, and on this YouTube channel, we help people to perform at their peak so that they can amplify their success in life. So if you want to become more successful and get whatever you want in your life, then hit the subscribe button down here and hit the bell. That way you see all new videos that we release every single Monday. And while you're down there, hit that like button. That way this video can be shown to more people who want to learn the principles to get whatever it is that they want in life. And that's why you're here, right? You want to be great. You want to take whatever's in your mind and make it a physical reality. So let me ask you this first. Do you know why most people don't achieve what they want in life? Is it because they had so many haters that they stopped? Is it because they ran into a wall or an obstacle or a barrier and they gave up on what they wanted? Is it because they were from a specific country or from a specific family or place in the world? Not quite. The reason why most people don't get what it is that they want in life is quite simple, actually. They have no idea what they want. You know, if you don't know what you want, then how is it that you can bring into your life the things that you want? In that case, you would bring nothing into your life. And the reality is, that's most people. Think about your friend circle. Think about even, while it might be painful, people in your family that you care about, that you love, that you admire. And I want you to ask yourself, what do these individuals want? And the reality is, you're probably thinking to yourself right now, well, I don't really know, because they've been doing the same thing in their lives for the past year, 2 years, 5 years, 10 years. And the reality is, if people are doing the same exact things, they're going to get the same exact results. And the reason why that is with most people is because they don't have an end in mind. They don't have a definite chief aim. And if you don't know what you want, then you have nowhere to gravitate to. You know, only 3% of the world's population has clear, concise, and written goals for their future and for their life. So let me ask you, if I asked you to go show me your clear, concise, and written goals right now, would you be able to bring me a journal or a piece of paper even, or even a sticky note that has your goals on it? And I guarantee 97% of the people watching this video, you're probably shaking your head. And that might be painful in itself, but we don't have to stay there, because every moment and every second is a new opportunity to define who we are and what we want in this life. You see, you can't change the past, whether you're 20 or 40 or 50 or 80 watching this video. You can't change what's happened to you. But there is one thing that you can control. You can control the next thing that you do. So what I want you to do right now, even if you have a journal with goals, I want you to grab a piece of paper right now, or grab a journal, the same one that you might have your current goals in, and I want you to write down right now as I talk to you exactly what it is that you want in your life. So pause this video, go grab your journal, do whatever you need to do, and get set up so that we can continue. And when you have your journal, I want you to open it to a blank piece of paper, and I want you to write down exactly what it is you want. Write down everything that you want in this life. Maybe it's something to do with your health, or a skill that you want to learn, or a certain amount of money that you want to earn, a certain definition of wealth. Maybe it's a relationship that you want to find and acquire in your life. Maybe you want to take your spirituality to a deeper level. So I want you to write down every single thing that you have in your mind right now. Even if you don't quite know if you want it, I want you to put it down on paper because there's no harm in that. It can only help you. And after you write down every single thing that you want, I want you to pause this video again and I want you to look over that list. And this time, when you look over the list of all the ideas and things that you want in your life, I want you to quite simply look over that list and circle the ones that when you look at them and when you think about them in your mind's eye, this theater of imagination, I want you to circle the goals on that list that cause you to feel something. And when I say that, I'm talking about if you look at that goal and you ask yourself the question, what if I achieved this? What if I got to this percent body fat? What if I moved myself into this part of the world or into this dream home? What if I found the relationship that I've wanted my entire life? And I want you to circle the ones that when you ask yourself, what if I achieved this? It causes you to feel something. Because the secret to getting whatever it is you want in this world is, number one, you have to know what you want. But number two, it's a feeling. You see, that feeling that we get, that butterfly feeling, that feeling of happiness, that's the exact feeling that you will have once you have that thing in your life. Because feeling is vibration. And speaking of that, after you circle everything that it is that causes you to feel something, let me ask you a question. Are you familiar with the universal law of gravity? You pick something up, you drop it, and what happens? It falls, okay? You jump off of a ledge or you jump off of a cliff or a building, what's gonna happen? You're gonna fall. There's no exceptions to that rule, okay? Now, aside from the universal law of gravity, there are other universal laws. And there are certain laws that can help you to get whatever it is that you want in this life once you understand them and once you apply them. And the first universal law that's going to help you get whatever it is that you want is called the law of vibration. You see, we aren't physical creatures. Everything seems like it's a solid. However, if you break anything down into the smallest particle possible, you will find that we, as well as everything else in this world, we are made up of energy. Everything is energy. And the thing is, energy can't be created or destroyed. Meaning everything that it is that you want, you already have. It's all around you. You're just not on the same vibrational frequency as the things that you want. Now you might be thinking, this sounds crazy. Well, after you watch this video, I want you to look up the law of vibration, because this isn't just something that's in the motivation world. This isn't philosophy. This is science. This is physics. Because if I took the world's largest microscope and put you under it, when I zoom all the way in, I'm gonna see a bunch of particles flying this way and that way and this way, because you are on a specific vibrational frequency. Have you ever met somebody in your life where when you're around them, they just make you feel so absolutely good? Like you leave their presence and you feel like they've uplifted you. You feel like they've brought you to their level, a completely elevated level. Well, it's not because they said something that made you feel that way. Sometimes you can be around certain people and you can feel really, really good because they brought you up to their vibration. And the same thing goes for sometimes you can be around negative people and they lower your vibration. And that's why you hang out with some people and it's just weird. You just don't feel that connection. But other people, you can meet them for the first time, and it's like you've known them your entire life. You just click, just like that. It's because you're on similar vibrations, or that other individual is on a vibration that you want to be on. Now, this is the trick. Once you know what you want, then your next step is to get on the same vibration as the thing or the state of being that you want to be on. So the big question is, how do you change your vibration? Well, You simply have to find somebody who is on that vibration. You've got to find a mentor, or it doesn't even have to be a physical person. You can find a book written by somebody who had something that you want or was the way that you want to be. You can find a YouTube video, somebody that you want to be like, somebody who has the things that you want, somebody who has the relationship that you want, the money that you want, the house that you want, the car that you want, whatever it might be, the health that you want, the specific body, it doesn't make a difference. And your goal is to think like that individual. Your goal is to follow the routine and model the everyday life of that individual as much as you can find. Because if you can get on the same vibration as that individual, then you will manifest everything that it is into your life. Because once you can match the vibration of what it is that you want, then you activate the third universal law that we've talked about in this video, which is the law of attraction. And you might have heard of the law of attraction before from The Secret or from Rhonda Byrne or from Jack Canfield or Bob Proctor. But one thing The Secret doesn't talk about is the law of vibration. It talks all about thinking what you want. It talks a lot about thinking of what you want and you'll bring it into your life. And that's very important. But first, you have to match the vibrational frequency of what you want by being around it more often, by finding a mentor, by listening to videos of people who have what it is that you want, by reading one of their books. And only after you match the vibration of that specific thing or that state of being can you get whatever it is that you want in life by using the law of attraction. And that's how you get whatever you want. You know exactly what it is that you want, and that's the step that most people miss. And then you get yourself on the same vibrational frequency and you activate the law of attraction, which causes it to go from the invisible, from your mind, to the physical. It causes it to manifest in your life. And then at this point, the only variable is time. So if you want to test this, start with a smaller goal. Don't start with a Maserati or a Lamborghini. You absolutely can. But once you see that this law works especially fast for smaller goals, then you can apply it to your larger, more lofty goals. Because it works the same. The universe doesn't know the difference between $1 or $1 billion. It doesn't have that quantity in mind. It doesn't understand numbers. What it does understand is vibration. It does understand attraction when it comes to the law of vibration and the law of attraction. Now, if you don't quite know what it is that you want, I actually created a course called Life Designing Secrets, and I'm going to put a link to it in the description below. It's a course that will help you to set clear, specific, and concise goals in the four main key areas of life that I call the seeds of excellence. And after you set those goals, I help you to get on the necessary vibration that you have to be on in order to attract those goals into your life so that you can take action and make them a reality. So click the link below. It will bring you to my website to get Life Designing Secrets, and I know it will make a big difference for you. So while you're down there, hit the subscribe button if you haven't already so you can hit the bell and be notified of all new videos every single Monday, and hit the like button below so that this video gets shown to more people who want to know how to get whatever it is that you want in life. And until we speak again, continue to be better.